meet our 11-month-old lop-eared bunny, Will. We adopted Will 2 weeks ago from a family that could no longer keep him due to their puppy chasing him and biting him on the bum. So far, he's settled in quite well with our ragdoll kitty, our English staffy Pip, and our eclectus Peanut. He gets along really well with the children and it's like he's settled in straight away. I would highly recommend adopting an animal or saving one over buying one from a breeder.